Hello friends, next part in HTML is HTML img tag. Okay, img means image tag. Okay, by using img tag you can insert images in web pages. How to insert an image? Img src equal to give the image name, okay, with the extension name, then alt smiley face, give any text. If image is not displayed properly, then display this text. Then width, the width of the image and height of the image. The img tag is used to embed an image in an HTML page. Okay, img tag is used to embed an image in an HTML page. If you want to add images in HTML page, we have to use img tag. The img tag has two required attributes. Actually, there are many attributes out there. Okay, the main attributes are src, specifies the path to the image. Okay, you have to specify the path. If the HTML file and image are in the same folder, then only file name is enough. If your HTML file is in one folder, your image file is in other folder, then you have to give the full path name of the image. Okay, better you copy that image in the same folder where your HTML file is present, so that it is easy to write. Alt specify the alternate text for the image. If the image for some reason cannot be displayed, sometimes if image not displayed, then display the text. Okay, display this text. Okay, for that alt command is used. Okay, one more property is width, to specify the width of the image. One more property is height, to specify the height of the image. Note, always specify the width and height of an image. Okay. So example, img src equal to give file name, image name, then alt, then give specify the width. Okay, then which where you want the image, at right side, left side, top, bottom, middle, also you can specify. So for example, this is the simple web page to insert image. We'll insert two images, one by default on left side and one more is at right side. Okay, so these are the title, body, then this is center h1 tag, it display in the center h1 tag. Then insert image, img src equal to give image name, then alt smiley face, width 100, height 100, and one more image, same image but at the right side, float to right, style equal to float right, so display this image at right side. Okay, I saved both file name, image name and file name in the same position. Okay, this is the file name and this is the image name, they are under same folder. Okay, if they are under separate folder, you have to specify the full path name. Okay, you have to specify the full path name. Example, D drive, then folder name, photos, images, then give the file name like this. Okay, you have to give the full path name. If the HTML file and images are in the same folder, then full path is not necessary, only the file name is sufficient. So in this example, I copied that photo in the same folder and file name also, that HTML file also under same folder. Okay, you just double click it. Okay, it displays the two images. One is by default left side, one more is default right side. Okay. Suppose if you want to increase the height and width, you can increase by 200 by 200. Let's save the file. Then click refresh. The image size gets reduced. Okay. Suppose if image is not displayed correctly, example, I mentioned the wrong file name. Okay, I remove, I add one. Okay, the file name get changed here. Actually, that file is not exist. Okay, so in this case, photo will not display. Then it display the text. Okay, smiley face. Let's save the file and click refresh. Okay, they display the text. Okay, it because the file name is wrong here, so that's why it not displays. Okay, if the file name, if image not displayed, then display this text alt. Okay, alt equal to whatever you mentioned here, that text will display. You just change the file name, image name, change the image name and save. Click refresh. Okay, so this about the IMG tag. Okay, suppose if you want instead of BG color, if you want background image, okay, at that time you have to mention the background equal to okay, give the file name, image name. Click save. Save the file. Click refresh. So it displays the background image. Okay, it displays the background image. Okay, if you want to background image instead of background color, okay, you have to write background equal to the image name. Okay, if you want color, just write body BG color. If you want image, then body background equal to that image name. Okay, so this about the IMG tag and background to insert background image. We have no. Okay, thank you.